Well, not much to tell here. Just a wooden pineapple. It does have a name on the back. Looks like it says Monkeypod? I don't know. But it's cute. It's adorable. Probably great for summertime to add some watermelon chunks in.